So I'll be doing Lift Every Voice and Sing. This is when I was growing up. It was known as the Negro Anthem. Black people have an anthem. Now it's changed to the Black National Anthem. This was written as a poem, and I'm thinking in the early 1900s, but was turned into a song in the 60s. And so I will sing the Negro Anthem.
Thou who hast by thy
stray from the places, O God, where we met thee. Lest our hearts, drunk with the wine of the world, we forget true to our God, true.